Hey, boys, it's Ned here. Welcome back to more Bayonetta. Oh, shit! Welcome back to more Bayonetta. Oh, shit. Well, explosive entry to the park, guys. Welcome back to Bayonetta. In the last part, we just start the beginning of chapter one. Chapter one, we met Rodan, and basically, he told us about, like, you know, basically. Oh, shit, Nancy! No! No, they got Nancy! No. Don't worry. No! Nancy's sister! Felicia! I'll avenge you two! I'll avenge you, Nancy! This, I swear! How can you do that to Nancy? I swear I'll avenge you! So basically, Rodan tells about the shop, and basically, I don't know what, but apparently, we gotta fight this shit now, which is just, it just ain't Nancy! It's gonna be a scrub, everybody! Let's go! All I can do is shoot. All I can do is shoot. Okay, I just gotta wait. I just gotta wait for the right moment. I guess I just gotta keep on shooting. Cause it didn't get close. Come on. Get close. Oh fuck! I missed my timing. Come on, again. Ah, fuck, he just... Okay, I gotta focus, I gotta do this in the right time. Ready? Nope. Ah, fuck. That's my timing. Come on. Yeah. Tell me that. Tell me I don't want to be in the middle of that. There we go. We got to fight all that? Look at his health! Holy shit, look at his health! No! Come on. No! Damn, look at his health! Oh, okay. I legit thought we had to legit, like, fight all of that. Like, bring his health down to all of that. So it's like, that's gonna be work. That is gonna be a lot of work. We're running away for it, huh? Come on, come back here! Flashbacks. Damn it! Damn the flashbacks! Oh, okay. We're fine. Resting place of Margaret and Felicia. I meant Nancy! The resting place of Nancy. Which is Brew. Yeah, basically this is telling us how to like Oh no! I want to find out who that guy is. Oh what the fuck? Oh what the sweet jelly fuck? What do you think you're doing, dude? You are not Spider-Man. I can shoot you all day. Oh whoa shit. Oh okay, I get hit me all day then. Fuck. Nope. Fuck. Yeah, I had nothing. Oh, hey, the fuck off this bridge. Oh, this expensive ass bridge. Any idea how much this bridge cost? Hands off the bridge. Asshole like beard looking Plato looking motherfucker. Not Plato. Oh my gosh, let go of the bridge. You have no skin on your hand, dude. How the fuck? I'll just break some. Come on, dude, just let go of the bridge! Shit. Oh, yes. She's like, ah. Meow. Meow. Oh, this is around anything. Where the fuck did that dude go? Wait, where the fuck did that dude go? Like, he just came out of nowhere, like, give me your bridge. I'm gonna fucking kill it. I'm gonna kill you with a bridge. Oh. Back. Alright, dude, I guess you're gonna play. Oh, that's too fat, I see. Nope. Oh shit, jet, hey, off the bridge, off the platform, okay, not big enough for both of us. Sorry, not big enough for both of us, but ask me, please. Ah, shit, asshole. Look, I, get the fuck off my bridge. Nope. Ah, fuck, that's not my timing. Shit, hey, dude, off the bridge, off the bridge, dude. Climax, have a vagina dragon. Oh, you know what to do, snack time. He like, oh no, oh shit, nope, hands up, good. Snack time. Nope, your monkey sound ain't gonna help you. No. Ew. Delicious. No! Back to my vagina you go. Gold. Yeah, I could have done a lot better. I could have timed my witch temp a lot better than that. Huh? Chapter 1. Energy of my triumph. Oh, I think I did good. Oh, come on, really? Gold, I deserve at least a platinum. Come on. I tried my best. I'm a good little witch. Here we go, guys. Time to redeem myself. Angel attack. Fire! Right, here we go. Redeem myself. Damn it! I'm getting this one this time. Fuck! Okay. Fuck! Fuck! Ah, fuck! There we go. Headshot. Oh, yes! 28? You know what? Yeah, I said I redeemed myself a little bit. 28? Still not enough to get shit, but you know what? It's better than 3. I'll exchange it for the Halos. It's better than 3, though. I'm not gonna lie. It's better than 3. I should not focus so much on that, that jig was flying around. Oh, chapter 2. The grass is greener. Chapter 2. Figret, City of Deja Vu. Let's get some hell first. Cause I wanna check out that whole like music disc thing. I wanna see what that's about, like what song I get from that. Oh. You called Samuel Jackson? that's how I walk into school.
Well, an Angelic Kim's gold LP. Got your hands on something awfully rare, haven't you?
Yeah.
That thing is the perfect bait to coax out some of hell's uglies. One note hits their ears, and a damn who's who of inferno comes pouring out of the inner circles. Then I can use them to breathe life into what I make best. Weapons of mass destruction.
Motherfucker.
Tell you what, you give me that record, and I'll order up something so fiendish, angels will cry at the sight of it. I'll just have to pop down to the tropics for a bit. So take a load off.
Don't Samuel Jackson just beat me. I swear, I legit, if I ever hear even a rumor of Bayonetta having a live action movie, I will actually make and sign a petition to have Samuel L. Jackson play.
All done. He's a little rude, but he makes up for it with charm.
Oh, okay. It's roses! The bold grace the house of the new army shop. Not sure what to go after. Her face. Weapons. Oh. Ooh, shit. I've got enough for that. Oh, fuck. Accessories. What we got? I don't got enough for any of this. What do they do? I don't got enough of any of this. Shit. Items. Ooh, I got enough for items, but you know, I want to save up. I could buy which one. I really want to save. Oh, techniques. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Ooh, air dodge. What? Dodge any. Oh, yeah, no, definitely, yeah. Definitely, yeah. I'm getting that. With the letter. Does your opponent with incredible quick to deliver damage and sus tackles be performing midair? Two slide. You know what? You know what? Let me. Heal stomp. No, let me get that. Oh! Shit! Oh, treasures. Fuck. You know what? Let me. Yeah, that's all I can do. That's literally all I can do. That is. Cause like literally midair dodge, yeah, that's definitely I definitely need that. Cause no, dodging is like all submenu. What else submenu? Oh okay, yeah. So let's start. Chapter 2, guys! Vigrid, City of Deja Vu. Oh yeah, okay, I wanna test out my air dodge. Fuck? Motorcycle angels! It's you again. She like, sup, bitch. You wish you were this classy. Damn. Damn, that was classy. Damn. Damn, I'm jealous now. When do we get a motorcycle? She puts Trish. Eat your heart out, Trish. Eat your heart out. Damn.
Fancy bumping into you.
Oh, what? My chest disc.
My disc. Out to find some answers about your past, are we? You've quite the familiar face, and using the same powers, but you'll have to forgive me. Do we know each other? Same powers.
Yeah.
Don't make me laugh.
We do have the same powers.
Your little dip in that lake has left you a bit rusty.
I still kicked ass. Oh.
I've been high and dry for 20 years now. The only rust on me is from the lack of any real challenge. Perhaps you're up for the task. You've already disappointed me.
Give that back! Mine! She's like, nah. My motorcycle level is on Trish. I have Trish level motorcycle skills. Nope! Damn it. I can't get people's trush level motherfucking
this
skills.
This is a moment I've long desired. But you've forgotten your destiny. And wasted the past 20 years. You're right. I do seem to be having trouble remembering things of late. Would you be so kind as to take it from the top?
Giggity.
Two overseers. The eyes of the world.
She's telling the story as she's doing her makeup.
Jeanne, as heir to the clan, the time has come for you to prove your right to fight under the Umbra name. You may select opponents of your choice.
Then allow me to face the outcast.
Huh? Me? I'm the outcast?
None! Helene Kiadagat! The child is of impure blood! Challenging her would be a violation of our tenets of faith.
I'm gonna fuck up Bayonetta. I'll do what I want.
The first time we faced each other.
Charge.
What? Nani?
Will you face me in this hallowed arena? Well, if I must. But I pray you've got a little something for me in return. You know, I'm very fond of stuffed animals.
So let me kick your ass against the animals in return.
Yeah.
Hi-ya! Oh yeah, the witch off! Alright then. Let's see what you got, John! Press A, okay. You mean X? You think I'm going, John? Get John, get back here! Fuck. Shit! Your skills are good! I expect nothing left of you! Damn it! Good job! I expect nothing left of you! Fucking go, what the fuck? Fuck! Ah, shit! Nope! Oh! Come on, John. Come here, stop the bullshit! Oh, fuck all these camera angles! I've got the name. You know what? Why don't you stay down here? Why don't you stay down here and be fine like this? Oh, no, she's a fuck shit. Okay. So basically, just like, you know, Nero fighting Dante, you shoot and he just reflects the fuck out of it. Yeah. Shit. We're having a Nero and Dante moment. Stop moving! Stop running away, you stupid bitch hole! I can't. Oh my god. Nope. Give me that Dante, man. I can't even see what the fuck I'm going. I can't even see what I'm doing, guys. I apologize. This is hard to follow. It's even harder for me to follow. I'm just like, what the fuck? Back here, John. Had enough of your bullshit. Oh, you want your blood? You want break my? Oh shit! I thought she was going for the counter. Nope. It's over. It's over. Got her on the wall. I shot her on the wall. All right. Flashback over with then. So having that flashback allows me to have walk on the walls then? Okay, so I guess though I have to do flashbacks. Or to obtain my powers. Okay.
Jeanne.
First thing that I thought she meant John, like I thought I heard her name was John. I'm like, wait, what? John? Like I think the guy's name. What? Look at me. I'm walking on walls. Whoa. Fuck baby faces! Oh shit, nah, baby face? The fuck? What are we calling you? Deer and decoration. The fuck? Oh, what the fuck? I guess we shoot the fuck out of you then. I just said fuck you to your shield. No! Nope. Yes! Oh, the bullet climax! Bro. Don't get that. No! Ah, fuck! Mistimed that one. There we go. Stop moving, you angel face! Old guy looking ancient Greece, dude! Alright. There we go. Gold. I'm getting gold a lot. I'm getting a lot of. Oh shit, my health. You know what? I think it's now time for crafting. Let me. Can I go back and craft something? What am I crafting? There we go. Ooh, wait, I can use. Alright, let me change. Yeah, let me. Alright, so you can change. Okay, so set A. Let me try out the new guns. Let me craft. Yeah, let me. Yeah, let me craft that. Fuck, no. Fuck. The fuck? No, I want to craft the thing! Oh, I guess I can't. I need one more. Okay, I guess I can't come. I'm like, wait a minute. It's telling me to craft it, but won't let me craft it. Fuck. Oh no. Wait a minute. Oh, fuck. Uh-oh. Whee! Right, then. Oh. Oh, okay, let me try these. The fuck? Shotgun, the hell? The fuck? I think I'm gonna stick with that now. I have a shotgun and I have a fucking regular. Okay, I'm gonna stick with that from now on. Oh, giblets. The fuck?
Yeah.
The fuck? The fuck was that? Back here! Did I get it? What the fuck? I feel like I need this. I'm gonna tears of blood. I don't know what that does, but it's mine. I don't know what it is, but it's mine now. What? Have to feel at least some type of witch power on it so she can move. What the fuck? What do I think I'm doing? What the fuck? Okay, you know, let me try this again. I'm pretty sure we have to break this. Hit it a few times until it opens up. What? Okay, so you know. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Cause I was like, wait a minute. I was like, okay, so maybe I have to do witch time. Okay, so let's try it. Now. Nope. There we go. Okay, I need to do it in witch time. Okay. Out of the way, cat. Meow. Streets. I may have to call it part. We have to call it part real soon.
Yeah.
Let me break the spec real quick. The fuck? Assassin's Creed? Go, Arno, go! Damn, Assassin's Creed is the bad end of the game? Damn. Damn. Woo! What the assassin? Huh? Beautiful lady. It's literally me. I'm running for my life. Oh, beautiful lady. Stylish hair. You know, I always wanted to have my hair like that. I'm not gonna lie, if I have long enough hair, I definitely want to have my hair like that.
Do you believe in fate?
I do, actually. Ah! Smooth.
Brought us here
cock
together,
block fail.
Will never tear us apart.
Smooth, dude. Smooth. Oh, he redeemed it. Oh! Classy. Come back here! I'm authorized to use deadly force if necessary!
Fuck! Where'd that fucker go?
Like, I'll shoot you if you don't stop running! Get back here! Damn, and you're Spider-Man too. You're the next contender for Assassin's Creed game, aren't you?
Sayonara.
Sayonara!
Fleur de cirée, eau de parfum.
Oh, he knows French too.
Such a wonderful floral bouquet. With its subtle hints of rosemary. You know, in the language of flowers, rosemary equates to remembrance. Which doesn't quite equate to you, now does it?
So he Bayonetta.
Fail.
Shit! Will you stop that?
Nope.
That little bug on Enzo was a nice touch. Seeing you here, I suppose it wasn't the only one. You've certainly bloomed, haven't you, my little Cheshire Puss?
I'm not your pet. The name is Luca. A name you better remember.
No.
Damn it! Wait!
No, I
will not. You can't just run away from me like that!
I just did.
I know what I saw that day.
About your kind. Sure, my colleagues laugh at me for chasing fairy tales, amongst other things. But I know they're real. I know the truth.
Oh, shit behind you, dude. Dude behind you. Oh, shit, he knew too much. He knows too much. You better exterminate him!
The smell. The same smell that clung to the air the day my father was murdered.
Oh! So what
Which
if...
means I'm right on your doorstep.
What if it was the angels that killed him, but you couldn't see them?
I'll let you in on a little secret, Cheshire.
The name is Luke.
Whatever, Cheshire. Fuck no glass.
You need to hone your sense of smell, my dear. There's no rosemary in the perfume.
Oh.
After all, rosemary's a demon repellent.
Oh, so how much would I bet it actually if the angels are the ones that killed his father? Because, you know, rosemary's demon repellent. So it would make sense if the... Ah, did you just flail me? Did this apple just flail me? Nope. No! Get fisted! Ah, shit, I need to time my enemy. Yes! Let me get my health real quick. Oh, damn, that shotgun blast! Oh, shit! Get fisted! Shit, let me get the health up. Let me get my health. Here we go! Into the Iron Maiden! Nope! Get booted! Shit! Oh shit! 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 Bring in the reinforcements! Shit. Oh, what the? Who's scratching an ass? The fuck? Into the Iron Maiden you go. Oh, fuck. There's two of them. I'm getting really good witch time, guys. Holy crap! Oh damn! I'm getting super good witch time. What the fuck? Did he leave? Okay, that's really weird.
You only run away so fast because you've got something to run from. Me! But you can't escape me forever.
Come on, bat! Oh, so she feels bad. Woo! Spider-Man! Yeah, Spider-Man out of here. Now, next contender for Assassin's Creed, right here. Next contender. Alright, guys, so that's gonna be it for this part, guys. When we come back, we're gonna be basically continuing on in Chapter 2. Finding out a little bit more about Chester and, like, why do we feel so bad about his father dying? Like, what, maybe we have something to, like, well, we definitely have something to do with it. I guess that's why she feels so bad. That maybe that we did something that basically we're the cause for his father's death. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Oh, the shotgun. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for definitely more Bayonetta coming your way. As fast as I can. I'll be seeing you all over. Arcade bullet, okay. This still not gonna help me with my angel attack accuracy. Thank you all for watching. Click the subscribe button. I'll be seeing you all in the next Bayonetta Angel Filth Ass and Titties part. Peace out, everyone. Have a marvelous, spectacular ass and titties filth day.
I'm gonna do what's right for me, like my father did what was right for him.
What's gonna happen?